Should you work out twice a day or work out extra hard so you can lose weight faster? And I want to share this because I've had clients in the past, or we had clients in the past, where they will do like 4 workouts in a day, or they will do, they'll basically exercise so much to help them lose weight. And initially, yeah, maybe they are going to lose weight in the beginning, but the question is that sustainable? Is it sustainable to do 3 or 4 workouts in a day? You know, I know some people take multiple classes and then go to the gym and then run and do all this, which is awesome. But the question is that sustainable? And I don't know about you guys, but it's not sustainable for me. You know, doing all that workouts in a day, I can't do that forever. Maybe temporarily is okay, but doing it for a long time is not really sustainable. And the truth is, I know not everyone wants to hear this. I don't even want to hear it either, but you can out-train a bad diet. So if you overeat, or you overeat on the weekends, or just overeat and you're like, you know what, I'm just gonna work out hard. Yes, it's just gonna have that mentality is use that work, that food for fuel, but no matter what, you just cannot out-train a bad diet. And that's just the truth, you know? So having one overeating like here and there, that's perfectly fine, just jump back to it. But don't put your body through that much stress where you're doing 2 workouts a day or multiple workouts a day. Again, it's not sustainable, and you're adding a lot of stress to your body. So it could actually be doing your body more harm than good by working out. It's just a lot of stress to your body that you're doing physically. And I don't know about you, but that's mentally. That's if all you do is work out, then that's awesome. But you know, I'm sure most people have jobs, have kids, have a husband, have a wife, or whatever it is. They have other things going on in their life that is not just solely on working out. But I understand working out is amazing. It makes you feel good about yourself. So still do that. But the truth is, you just can't out-train a bad diet. Instead of focusing on how many workouts can I do, what more can I do, let's focus on your nutrition. Like maybe your diet is too strict. It's so strict that you cannot sustain it. Let's make something a little more sustainable where you're able to be in a caloric deficit, you're still able to enjoy the foods that you enjoy, eat the foods that you enjoy, but make this like a long-term thing. So that's the main thing that we find that a lot of our clients find success in, is seeing this as a journey. So instead of doing any crash diet, fad diets, you know, eat healthy, see this as a long-term, and the weight will eventually come off if you have the right habits. So that is the answer to that. If you have any questions in terms of how many workouts you should be doing, what type of workouts you should be doing for your specific goal, let us know. We'll love to help out. We're all about helping each other out. We're all here about being elite to being the best version of yourself. Okay, take care, guys.